Mr. Hume, my God, yes, Mr. Hume. Ladies and gentlemen,